Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. You're here with City Coupon Mom and I'm back here at Dollar General. Of course, you guys seen I posted some scenarios and breakdowns. Okay, so I have a deal I want to try. It might not work because for the past, 2 weeks, when the Scotts are on sale 2 for $8, for some reason, it's either the 3 off 15 not working or that 5 off 25. But I'm gonna try this deal. One of my followers who I love, who always does my deals as well, tried it. The 5 off 25 would not come off for her. So I'm gonna try it and then I'm gonna have a backup plan for it just in case it doesn't work. So let me pop the breakdown on the screen real quick. Okay, so as you can see, you need either the Scott Comfort Plus tissue and the paper towel are on sale 2 for $8. So you can mix and match whatever you like. I'm actually gonna be grabbing more paper towels because that's what I prefer, of course. So I'll be grabbing 4 paper towels. Then I told you guys I'm gonna have a backup plan for it. So last time when I did the deal, when I purchased all Scotts, it didn't work. But then when I combined my Scott with the Cottonelle, it worked. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab 1 Cottonelle for $6.50. We have a $1 digital just in case. And in order to hit my $15 threshold, I need 50 more cents. So I'm gonna grab a Kleenex tissue. As you can see, I need it anyway. I'm still sick, my voice still isn't getting better, but I appreciate everybody's tip. I'm actually gonna go try to get some more tea when I leave here. Okay, so then for our next items, we need our Swiffer dusters, the 1 count. They are $1, so you guys, as you can see, they're usually in the aisles on the hang tags like these. So I'm gonna grab that. So for our next item, we needed the $1 Crest toothpaste. It can be the 3D white or the stain eraser. I knew this store would not have it because a lot of times they don't have it all the time, like how other stores do. So if you guys find it, use that. That $1 digital attaches to it. But as you can see, I found 2. Okay, that works out. So these are the 2 3D stain erasers, $1, using the $1 digital. So you need 1 for this scenario I'm doing. Item we need is our Centrum right here. As you can see, the multivitamins are $5 and we have that $4 digital. So I'm grabbing 1 of these. So I didn't find the big sensitive razor where the razor is usually at, but I found this little end cap with the bonus packs. And the digital does apply, so yay. So of course I'm grabbing that big sensitive. It's still $2.85 and the $3 digital attaches to these as well. So I forgot about our Always Discreet liner, $3. We have a $2 digital. All right guys, so the second deal I'm gonna be doing is our Febreze deal. So let me pop that breakdown on the screen for you guys right now. So our first 2 items we need is our Febreze 1 product, which I'm going to be grabbing the fabric refresher for $5. We have that save $5 off 2. So let me grab that. Then our next 2 items we need is our Febreze plugs, which you can grab any scent. I'm gonna grab the Downy because that looks like that's the only one available right now. So they're $5 each and we have a save $5 off 2 digital. Then with our 4 Febreze item, we're also going to be combining with that $2 off 12 digital, $2 off 12 Febreze. For this deal, we need another Swiffer duster kit, 1 count, $1. We'll be using that $1 digital. And this is where I'll be using the other Crest 3D white toothpaste I found in the $1 aisle. $1, using that $1 digital. And then, of course, remember, we couldn't find them for our Febreze deal. I need the Bic Silky Touch, which is $325, and we'll be using that $3 digital. All right, guys, so here is the two deals I will be doing and taking to the register. Remember, these are all digitals, but for my Scott deal, you could use paper coupons, internet printables, or Peelys, because we do not have any digitals or manufacturers towards it. So for the Scott, I will be using four $1 off IPs just to lower my out-of-pocket, but you can still do this deal, it's all digital. And remember, like I stated, we are testing this deal out. It might not work with that 5 off 25 or the 3 off 15, but we're gonna try. So what we're doing is we're grabbing four Scott paper towels, which are 2 for $8. We have no digitals for that, but that 3 off 15 instant savings should come off. Then we have our Always Discreet liner, which is $3. We have a $2 digital. Then we have our Citrum vitamins, which is $5. We have a $4 digital. Our Bic Sensitive Razor, $2.85, $3 digital. Our Crest Stain Eraser, $1, using that $1 digital. Our Swiffer Duster Kit, $1, $1 digital. So once I combine this with my 5 off 25, my total should come out to $9.85 plus tax for these items. But since I'll be using four $1 off one paper coupons, it should come out to $5.85 plus tax. Now, if this deal does not work at the register, what I'm going to be doing is taking out two paper towels, trying it with the Cottonelle, which is $6.50. We have a $1 digital. Since I want to hit that the 3 off 15, I grab a $1 Kleenex. So if I do that, hopefully it works, because it did last time when all the Scotts didn't work. So we'll see how this deal goes at the register. What I'm gonna do first is do my Febreze all digital deal that I know should work, because all my followers sent me all their receipts that it worked out perfectly. So remember, we're grabbing two Febreze one fabric refresher, $5 each. We have that, say, $5 off two digital, two Febreze plug-in, $5 each, say $5 off two digital, the Bic Silky Touch razor, $3.25 with a $3 digital, the Crest toothpaste, $1, $1 digital, and the Swiffer Duster Kit, $1 with a $1 digital. So once we combine it with our $2 off 12 digital, our 5 off 25, our total for these items should come out to $3.25 plus tax, which is honestly a great deal. So when I go to the restaurant, I'm gonna do this deal first because I know it will work. This deal, we're gonna see how it goes. If it doesn't work, we'll try substituting it with our Cottonelle. So let's take these items to the register and see how they go. Well, another thing, guys, remember, you can do this deal all day this week. My previous video, I posted a whole bunch of other breakdowns and scenarios that you can do. So if you want to go back, take a look at that. There's a lot of all digital deals. This is just the deals I will be trying, so let's go. So first, I'm gonna do the all digital Febreze deal. I'm gonna put in my phone number.
$5.21.
Okay. How much is it? $3.25.
$18.34.
Okay.
Yeah, four.
Oh, two. I mean, two. Yeah, two paper coupons. That was when I was trying to do the other deal before. Okay, guys, so I came back in real quick because I want to do this deal. So I'm going to be doing another deal where I'm going to be grabbing two Scotts, so you can grab any, the 2 for $8. You can mix and match, but I'm going to be grabbing that paper towels. Add that to the cart. Then we're going to get another Swiffer $1 duster kit. $1 using that $1 digital. So remember, this store didn't have any more press toothpaste, $1. So I'm going to be grabbing the Lysol, toilet bowl cleaner. Let's see if they have any. Or you can grab a Palmolive or Ajax. We have that 25 cents digital. Let me see, do they have any Lysol? Or you can grab the Lysol wipes. Okay, I'm not finding it. Let me see what I can grab. So I'm grabbing the $1 Palmolive. We have a 25 cents digital. Then for our next items we need our Bic Sensitive Razor. $2.85 using that $3 digital. Then we need another Always Discreet Liner. $3 using a $2 digital. And our last two items. Next two item we're grabbing is our Centrum tablets. These are $5. We have two $4 digital. So we just got that new $4 digital. All right, guys, so this is a deal we're grabbing. So you see we got the two Scotts. You can mix and match a Scott Paper Towel or Scott Comfort. Then I got my two Centrum vitamins. They are $5. We're using two of the $4 digital we just got. Then I got my Bic Sensitive Razor, $2.85 with a $3 digital. My Always Discreet, $3 with a $2 digital. And my Swiffer Duster Kit, $1 with a $1 digital. So there was no more Crest, $1. So I grabbed the Palmolive, $1 with a 25 cent digital. So when I combine it with my 5 off 25, my total should be like $5 and some change, about $5.60. Plus tax. Well, after I use my two $1 off paper coupons. So with all digitals, my total will be about $7 and I think 60 cents or 80 cents. Then after I use my two $1 paper coupon, it's gonna bring it down to $5 and some change. So let's go to the register and see how it goes.
Okay, it came up to $9.59.
Mm-hmm. Okay, and then let me use these two paper coupons.
It's $7.59.
Okay, let me make sure. Alright guys, so now I'm in the car. I loaded all my items. So I want to just go over the receipts for you guys and the deals we did. So let's start with the Febreze deal. As you can see, it worked out perfect. $3.25 plus tax. We had a total savings of $22. This was all digitals. Then as you guys seen, oh my god, I had issues with the Scott deal once again. Now, some people said they had the same thing. The 5 off 25 would not come off. Then I had someone comment that said it did work. And they did the deal twice. It did not work for me. So when I did it with four Scott paper towels, the 5 off 25 did not come off. So I had her take out two paper towels. I added my Cottonelle and my Kleenex. And it worked. So my 5 out of 25 came off and my $3. So I got that deal for $9.35 plus tax, which I feel like I probably could have did a better deal because, or if it would have worked out. I'd rather would have paid $5 for everything. But it's okay. I got those items for $9.35 for two Scott paper towels, an Always liner, Centrum, Bic razor, Crest toothpaste, a Swiffer duster kit, Cottonelle tissue paper, and a Kleenex. $9.35, $22 in savings. That wasn't bad. So then, as you guys seen, like, I had to go back inside. So we got another $4 Centrum digital. So of course, I'm like, you know what? I'm gonna go in and do another deal and try to get a little out of pocket. So I came up with a deal similar to the ones I posted. I just substituted some things. So as you guys seen, I grabbed two Centrum vitamins. Both of it works on the 60 count tablets, the adult ones. If you grab those two, it works out perfect. I tried to grab one of that and one of the energy ones. It only took one off. It wasn't reading it right. So I just stuck with grabbing two of the white boxes. So I grabbed two Centrum, the Bic Sensitive Razor, my Swiffer one count, my Always Discreet Liner. Now, there was no more Crest toothpaste or any Lysol, $1 Lysol. So I grabbed the Palmolive dish soap, which was $1. We have a 25 cents digital. Then, of course, my two Scott paper towels, two for $8. So when all my digitals came off, it came out to $7.89 plus tax. But since I used two $1 off paper coupons, my total came down to $5.89 plus tax, total savings of $22.96. And remember, guys, like I told you, if your cashier likes to hit total a few more times, for some reason, it messes up deducting a couple cents. So my total was a couple cents off, but I'm not complaining. $5.89 for eight items, especially two Scott paper towels, is not bad. So these were the deals I did. And I did post it a bonus deal on my Instagram page. I didn't get to record it, but it's this deal right here. For those that find any Airwick Holiday or Febreze, what I did was I bought two of those because I found two Holiday Airwicks, two Febreze plugins, two Centrum vitamins. So my subtotal was $25 for all that. I'm going to pop the deal I did on screen for you guys. So once I combine it with all my digitals, that $5 off two Febreze, $5 off two Airwick, and my two $4 off Centrum, and my $5 off 25, my total came to $2 plus tax for these six items, which I had a total savings of $23. So this was a great deal. If you guys want to go in and do that and find any of the holiday scents, making those items completely free. But like always, you guys, I appreciate you guys tuning in with me and watching me do some of these deals. I'm going to go to Target and go get me some honey and tea like everyone suggested. I'll see you guys next video. I hope you guys do some of these deals. Let me know what deals you did or any other new deals you did as well.